change oil light on a 2012-2013 Chrysler 200. Turn the key to the on position and it should say change oil. Change oil. So you're gonna pump the gas pedal 5 times and then start the engine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't hold down the gas pedal like I did. That's the reason why it cranked for so long. That's it. It's reset.